To change the time frame of the chart, you can go to the information section of the chart and change the time frame from the option shown in the image. You can also enlarge the chart display and change the time frame from the bottom option of the chart. By clicking on the option three dots, you can add or remove the desired time frames to the main menu.